This is my favorite season. The carnival's here, and the Warriors' overnight trip is coming up. Here are your sunberries, Mom.
Thanks, Honeydrop. I can always use more berries at carnival time.
Your pies always take first prize, show you.
Yeah, now, if you don't have anything else for us to do...
Actually, there is one more thing. While I'm busy with my pies, I'd like you to take Winda to see the Tumble Bunny show.
Mumbo, Nummy.
Tumble Bunnies? But they're for walklings.
All your friends are taking their little brothers and sisters. Besides, if you do a good job, I might just let you go on the Warriors overnight trip with your brothers.
Be Chihuahua. Come on, Winda, let's go see the, Tumble Bunnies. Who knows? Maybe the Tumble Bunnies won't be all that bad.
Well, hi, kiddies. The Tumble Bunnies are jumping for joy because you've come to see their show.
Oh, Kvark, this is no place for a warrior to be seen.
Oof. Let me guess, the Tumble Bunnies, right?
Right.
Come on, guys. It'll be a great show.
Tumble Bunnies? Bah!
Hey, now there's the show we should see.
Horville's Haunted Horrors.
Come on, guys.
I don't know, Wicket. It looks really scary.
Scary? What's to be scared about?
Well... So, you're seeking excitement and horror. Well, you've come to the right place. I'm Horville, and this is my Hut of Horrors.
Come on. We'll miss the Tumble Bunnies.
Hang on, Nisa. This is sort of interesting.
Step up, brave Ewoks, and see what's inside. Garf! The snake eater.
Oh.
The hideous and blood-curdling plume. And Milma, the mystic, who knows your future.
Go in.
Wicket, remember what your mom said.
Okay, we'll put it to a vote. All those who want to see the dull, boring Tumble Bunnies, raise your hands.
We do! Tumble Bunnies!
And now, who wants to see the fun, thrilling Hut of Horrors?
Yeah!
It's the Hut of Horrors by a landslide.
Wicket!
Nisa, I personally guarantee the walklings will have a great time.
This way, Ewoks, to the Hut of Horror.
Hey, where does that music keep coming from?
Milani, this is better than the Tumble Bunnies.
Goodbye, Ewok. Tell all your friends about Horville's Hut of Horror.
Good show, huh?
Oh, yeah. Great. Wonderful. Liked it a lot.
Want to see it again?
No.
Don't cry now.
I told you it would be too scary for the walklings.
Oh, our folks will kill us when they find out we took them to the Hut of Horrors.
My mom will ground me for a week.
And I can kiss the Warriors' overnight trip goodbye. Hey, that's it. We'll have a sleepover at my hut tonight for all the walklings. They'll have so much fun, they'll forget all about the scary show.
They won't calm down. And your mom will be home any minute.
We'll have to tell her the truth, Wicket.
No way. Now, Tebow is going to put on a magic show.
I am?
Go on, cheer them up.
Oh, yeah. Okay, watch this. I'll turn these pebbles into sugar leaf taffy.
Gee, Tebow sure looks funny. He looks just like Garth the Snake Eater.
Oh, we're having a sleepover, Mom. The Walklings were just crying for more of your sunberry pie.
Hey, I noticed that old carnival's back again. Remember when Willie was only a Walkling and I dragged him off to see Horville's Hut of Horrors? Oh, you were so scared you couldn't sleep for a week.
I thought poor Willie would never get over his nightmare.
Nightmares?
You better come clean, Wicket. Shodu's bound to find out if the Walklings start crying in their sleep.
And miss the warriors overnight? I'll find a way out of this somehow.
Good night, Shodu.
Good night, Mom.
Good night, everyone.
Now, you're sure this'll work, Tebow?
Well, according to Master Logray's scroll, this magic device will suck bad dreams out of the night air and let the Walklings sleep in peace.
And just where does it suck these bad dreams to?
Somewhere.
See? What'd I tell you? No problem.
I hope you're right, Wicket.
Of horrors. Too scary. Too scary.
There he goes! Get him!
No! Stay away!
Nightmare, honey.
A nightmare, huh? Mom, I took the Walklings to the Hut of Horrors instead of the Tumble Bunny show, and I'm really sorry.
Oh, no wonder you had nightmares, but I'm glad you told me the truth.
Can I still go on the Warriors overnight today?
You can go on the next one. Today, you're going to be busy.
Oh.
Gee, these Tumble Bunnies aren't so bad after all.
I don't think Wicket would share that feeling, Tebow.
Oh. Five shows down, five more to go. Oh, Kvark.